Hello, Pastor and Sister Weaver. I am so honored to be here to tell you how much it means to me to have you as a pastor. You have taught me so much. You have just overflowed my soul. I am so blessed to be a member here at Anthesis. I have been here from 2010, and I tell you, it's home. I love it. I left town at one point, and I missed it so much, but I am back, and I am here to stay. I love my church. I'm so proud to be a member. Thank you so much for your 20 years of service. Thank you. God bless.
Good morning, Pastor and Mama Weaver. Hi, Pastor. Hi, Sister Weaver. We, as ushers, would like to say that we are honored to serve you in the usher ministry, and we love you, and we appreciate all that you do for us as a ministry. We could not have a better pastor and first lady. So again, happy anniversary.
Pastor and Sister Weaver, I'm just so excited for you. This has been such an awesome journey with you. You know, I've been here all 20 years. And so I just praise God for your leadership. Praise God for your ministry, for a ministry of hope, your ministry of love, and how you have taken care of us as a pastor, how you've been an under-shepherd to the great shepherd. Thank God for you. And I just pray that God will continuously bless you to have even 20 more years, maybe. Okay, amen. All right, God bless.
Congratulations, Pastor First Lady. God bless you. Happy anniversary. Praise God for your 20 years of service here at the Atherton Church. I'm so blessed to be a part of this coming season here at the church, and I'm just excited that you're my pastor, you're my first lady. Just continue to do what God is calling you to do, and you do it so well, and I think you're going to be doing 20 more. God bless you.
Hey, Pastor Weaver, Sister Weaver, the word says, study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needeth not be ashamed. On behalf of Christian Education Ministry, we just want to thank you for 20 years of faithful service unto God, not only unto Atherton. We thank you for being a teaching, preaching pastor who promotes education and learning the word and being solid in knowing just what God is telling us to do. Again, congratulations on 20 years of service. We love you and appreciate you and Sister Weaver for all you do.
Pastor Weaver, on behalf of the music ministry and here at Atherton Baptist Church, we want to thank you and Sister Weaver and congratulate you on 20 years of faithful service here at the Atherton Baptist Church. We love you. We've been so blessed to have you and your wife as part of the ministry here. Our hearts and our lives have been touched. And so we just, again, want to just say how much we thank you, how much we love you. And we're looking forward to 20 more. God bless you.
Good, glorious, God-given day. I'm Cynthia Loretta Friesen. I would like to wish the pastor and first lady a very, very happy anniversary. You are such a godsend and a blessing and inspiration to all of us. And I am thankful, grateful, and rejoicing in you and what you bring. Thank you, Pastor. Thank God for you. Thank God for coming through you to come to us. And I thank you.
Lady, this is Ken Lewis on behalf of me and my wife, Diane, and our families. We just want to say happy anniversary. We love you guys. We love our church. Keep preaching the word. Keep following God. We'll keep following you. Amen.
I just want to say this is on behalf of myself, my husband, Ron Taylor. We love you. Looking forward to this excitement, 20 years, and we just can't wait. God bless you, and we love you.
Pastor and Mama Weaver, it's your photographer for ABC. I just want to tell you guys, happy, happy 20th anniversary. Y'all have blessed my life in ways that you do not know. I just want to say thank you. May God continue to bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Let's
blessings to you, Pastor Weaver and Sister Weaver, on your anniversary. That God bless you. And Lord, thank you for an awesome, awesome job. Bless you.
Happy anniversary, Pastor. Thank you so much, Pastor and Mama Weaver. We appreciate you so much. Thank you for your leadership, for your spiritual guidance. Thank you for 20 years. Happy anniversary. Sorry I'm not part of the cooking team or kitchen ministry right now. I love serving you at this time. But I love you, miss you. I'm so grateful for everything you taught us. Bible studies with Sister Weaver. I love it. Love our memory verses. And I love when I get my phone calls from you, Pastor Weaver and Mama Weaver. Love you both. Happy anniversary.
Happy 20th anniversary, Pastor and Sister Weaver. We are standing in front of this beautiful, beautiful new Atherton vision come to reality. Thank you, Pastor, for your vision, your faithfulness, and your trusting in God, and for being a consummate leader. We love you, Sister Weaver. You know you're my girl.
Yes.
Happy 20th anniversary. We know that no man goes any place without that beautiful, powerful, faithful sister on his side. So thank you for loving him and lifting him up and allowing him to do God's work. Thank you.
Happy 20th anniversary.
Hey there, Pastor Weaver, Sister Weaver. We are so grateful to be with you today to celebrate 20 years of faithful pastoral leadership. Grateful to God for your ministry here at the Atherton Baptist Church. We are grateful for what you've done through God in the last 20 years. And more specifically, we're grateful for the start of your ministry together at the Friendship Baptist Church. There are still footprints, fingerprints. There are still the residue of your ministry there at Friendship. And we're very grateful. We follow after you. We are grateful for what you have done. And we want to encourage you that what God has started in you, he is able to bring to full completion. So we just want to say we love you. We want to encourage you to continue to be steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, inasmuch as you know your labor is not in vain in the Lord. Karima and I love you. God bless you. Have a great celebration.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, family. I'm just here to say thank you, Pastor Weaver and Pastor Patricia, for being with us for 20 years. I thank you for your guidance, and I thank you for another 20 years to keep us going strong. You have a blessed and beautiful anniversary. Thank you.
Hello, it's Alex. I would like to wish my pastor and my first lady a happy anniversary. Love you guys.
Good morning, Pastor and Sister Weaver. I just want to say thank you for such outstanding leadership. I thank you for all that you pour into my life and into my marriage. You're an outstanding leader and beautiful first lady, and I thank you for all that you are. I appreciate you. Happy anniversary. God bless you. Fall afresh upon you for 20 more long years. I love you and appreciate you. God bless.
I want to wish Pastor and our beautiful first lady with that beautiful smile, happy 20th anniversary. I appreciate both of you so much. You just keep on going. Keep on going. And you push that light into us. And I am so grateful for everything that both of you have done for this church. And I thank you. And enjoy your 20th anniversary.
Hello, Pastor Weaver and Sister Weaver. I am just so thankful to God that God placed you at Atherton Baptist Church for 20 years. How awesome is that? And thank you. Thank you for all that you do for us members of Atherton Baptist Church. I pray, God, that would just truly continue to strengthen and bless each of your lives as you continue to sow into us members at Atherton. May God bless you richly. Amen.
Well, I am for all of the work that you are doing here on behalf of all of us, your children. Thank you so much for the love, for the steadfastness, for the honesty, for everything that you've ever done for us. We really and truly appreciate you. Sister Pat, you are wonderful, beautiful, blessed.
Yeah, you Mrs. lady. Pastor, and you okay.
We love you too. We really do. You represent us well. We know it's a hard job, but we are so grateful for everything. You are constant, always in our prayers. Thank you. God bless.
Happy anniversary.